this approach that I have. I think very three-dimensional. I don't think in the black and white lines that I've been programmed to think in. And I think in full color. So when I talk, I have to describe a thought in five ways. You know, we enjoy food that has multiple seasoning in it. We enjoy music that has multiple instruments. So when I talk, it's not a rant, it's a symphony of ideas. And when you collect them, you say, oh, these are all these things that connect. Yeah, you know, I just tell the truth, and telling the truth is crazy in a world full of lies. That's simply it.